To this special meeting of the Reading City Council here on Monday, November 1st. Linda, are there anybody signed up for public comments?
No, there's not.
All right. Can we have a roll call, please?
Ms. Cepeda Freitas? You're muted, Johanny.
Can you hear me?
Yep, now we can. Thank you. Ms. Gubin-Hinderschitz?
Here.
Mr. Marmaru?
Here.
Ms. Reed?
Here.
Ms. Sahelnik? Ms. Ventura? Mr. Waltman, president?
Here.
Five present, two absent.
And just for the record, Lucine and Melissa have been excused for the evening. We're going to move right into our agenda. Nobody signed up for public comment. So our agenda this evening is simply one consent agenda item. It's a resolution appointing the following to the Redistricting Commission at large: Lori Bellman, District 1, Hector Ruiz, District 2, Norma Castro, District 3, Thomas Shea, District 4, Brian Kell, District 5, Pam Cianciosi. I never pronounce her name right.
Cianciosi.
And District 6, Radara McClendon. They will be heading up our citywide redistricting commission. They will be working autonomously on their own, helping to reconfigure the districts of the city of Reading to make sure that all the votes are appropriately allocated by district and to be used, I guess, for the next 10 years. Any objection to the approval of the agenda and the consent agenda items? Anybody have any comments? Go ahead, Donna.
Just to thank everyone who stepped up. And I'm sorry that my district took a little longer with interested people, but for one reason or another, we had to come to a consensus. And in my district, I thank Pam, but I just want to thank everyone. This is very important. This is a very important committee, and the work they do, as you said, Jeff, will be something that lasts for 10 years. So I know that we have some good people in there, and I appreciate their willingness to help the city and the residents.
All right. Any other comments? If not, there are no objections to the agenda, the consent agenda item, so it will stand as approved. And now we just simply need a motion to adjourn our meeting.
Don't we have to just vote on this?
We have to vote.
Yeah, we have to vote on these.
Well, we have it listed as a consent agenda item, so we'll approve it. We'll vote on it as a resolution as well.
I believe we should.
Linda, yeah, can we have a roll call, please?
Wait, do we have the motion? We need a motion.
Yeah, we do.
Still moved.
Second.
Linda, can we have a roll call, please?
Okay. Ms. Cepeda Freitas?
Yes.
Thank you. Ms. Gubin-Hinderschitz?
Yes.
Mr. Marmaru?
Yes.
Ms. Reed?
Yes.
Ms. Sahelnik? Oops, sorry about that. Mr. Waltman, president?
Yes.
Five yeas, no nays.
Okay, we need a motion to adjourn.
So moved.
Okay, we are adjourned. We're going to regroup on the other Zoom link for the committee of the whole meeting. Thank you.